Cutting short is a bad idea because the shorter you cut your lawn, the more shallow the roots on your grass will become. By cutting your lawn shallow or by cutting your lawn low and developing shallow roots, your lawn can't get the water that it needs in order to stay green. And as a result, you're going to be having to water your lawn a lot more and a lot more frequently in order to maintain a green color. In general, we recommend mowing at 2.5 to 3 inches, which we recognize seems high to some people. However, your lawn will look good. Your lawn will stay greener longer. For the most part, for most residential lawns, that means you've got to set your mower on either the highest or the next to the highest setting in order to get that 2.5 to 3 inch height of cut.